Hello, I'm Arif. I love to draw and create cartoons, and this video will be a tutorial on how to improve your proportions. So I will explain to you guys based on my experience. Well, getting the proportion correct is one of the hardest phases for most artists to get it correctly. But don't worry, there's a method on how you can get your proportions correct. It is actually quite simple if you have mastered the proportion, but tiny mistake will surely have some negative effects like bad positioning, maybe you draw it too fat, too slim, or such on your portrait. So I will show you guys the most basic method some of you guys ignore it or didn't even notice. That is really important to get from this level to this level. As the first Mr. Bean had some error in it, but the second is much more appealing than the first one. So number one is you need a reference. So for this drawing, I'll be drawing the actor John Wick, Keanu Reeves. And let's get started. As I had finished with the sketching phase, the basic is to start with basic shapes and start predicting how long or how big the face should be, the position of the eyes and such. Sketch is the most important part in to making the best proportion possible, because at the sketching phase is where you make improvements, corrections and repair. Well, not on the detailing phase and shading phase. And it seems that my John Wick seems good, the proportion is fine, and I will continue towards time-lapse on the details and shadings. Ta-da! It is done. It actually took me an hour to finish the details and shade. And I will remember you guys to make the best at sketching part rather than repair it during detailing phase, cause it's gonna be a mess and frustrating for you guys. And I love the outcome of my John Wick. It's not really super detailed, but at least the proportion is fine. Just the main focus is the proportion, and I love it. And that's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoy it. I hope to see you guys anytime soon. Bye.